It's an honor to be here. Real homage to Nata. The work that you have done, what it stands for, is absolutely, absolutely fabulous. Now, just from my point of view, I know I will not take too long. I'm running for U.S. Congress from the 11th District. The cities are Canton, Novi, Plymouth, Livonia, Waterford, Whiteley, Milford, Troy, Auburn Hills, Bloomfield City, and Birmingham. So please, if you have friends there, family members, please call them and ask them to vote for me on August 5th. That is our primary, so I need to get through that. The reason I'm running for Congress is because we need representation, and I need to be your voice and your presence there. So thank you very much.